Hey there, my name is Michael Blanc. I'm really excited that you're here. If you are interested in learning more about apartment building investing, you are in the right place. Today's topic, you are just one relationship away from 10X-ing your goals. Let's dive right into the teaching. You know, I recently reread Grant Cardone's excellent book, The 10X Rule, and it's such a great mindset book, one of the best. If you haven't read it so far, you must get it right now. What I like about The 10X Rule is that it expands your mind, allows you to think big, and exposes your edges of your comfort zone and weaknesses in your mindset, right? So if you're flipping a house right now, then your next level might be flipping 10. If you're making $10,000 per month right now, imagine making $100,000 a month right now. And that idea is very uncomfortable, and really go towards that discomfort. I really love that. And on the other hand, you might be more methodical, like I am, analytical. And so a 20% growth year is pretty good. The problem is that it may hold you back from achieving your full potential and really visualizing what actually is possible. And I have found that we are really limited in our mind, because sometimes we meet someone that completely shifts our entire mindset. Let me give you an example. It was a couple of years ago, and you know, my comfort zone multifamily ended at $5 million. I thought $5 million was like the biggest freaking thing, and I just couldn't wrap my head around it. I was like, okay, I can do a $2 million deal. Five is like, wow, that's really big. So I had lunch with a guy who is involved in my Uganda mission, and he was just wrapping up a fund. He had raised like $100 million for a fund. He was wrapping it up. He's trying to figure out what to do, and see, he had access to capital. And so he was very interested in what we're doing, potentially investing and maybe helping us raise money. And I was describing, so what we're doing, you know, $2 to $3 million deals. And he goes, ah, Michael, that's a problem. I said, what do you mean? He said, I really want to place more like $10 million. And I was like, you know, and he just completely shifted my mind. So here's this guy who liked me, liked what I was doing, trusted me. His biggest problem was he had too much money. And all of a sudden, it just shifted my thinking from, you know, a $2 million deal to a $20 million deal. I mean, he literally within seconds, 10X'd my thinking. And I thought that was really, really powerful. And I thought, my gosh, you know, it was kind of happenstance that I walked into that guy, but can we be a little more intentional about seeking out these relationships? A similar experience was Michael Becker. I interviewed him, gosh, a few years ago now on the show, and he went from 0 units to 1,000 within 12 months. And when we explored why that happened as well, he had met a similar person, someone who had a lot of money, access a lot of money, and Michael had access to deals, and they kind of partnered together. And that's what allowed him to go from zero to 1,000 units so quickly. It's just that one single relationship. And I see this over and over again with many different things, getting podcast interviews, for example, being introduced by someone. I had Ken McElroy, you know, endorsed this book here that's out, Financial Freedom with Real Estate Investing. Well, I knew someone who knew Ken McElroy really, really well. And so I was one relationship away from meeting like one of my, you know, heroes in real estate investing. And I just recently interviewed him in person as well on the podcast. And so why limit your own thinking? Why say it's not possible to interview Ken McElroy in person? Why think, hey, it's actually possible, I'm just one relationship away? So think about that and allow your mind to expand and go beyond your current reality and see what happens. It's kind of fun, actually. You know, do it with a spouse or a great friend and kind of just go crazy a little bit. So I'd love to hear from you in the comments. Like, I'd like to hear, number one, what are your current goals? And then what would it look like if you 10X those goals? Like, whatever that is, like, what would it look like? Crazy. And then describe the person that you would have to meet to help you get there. So do that right now in the comments. So what are your current goals? What would they look like if you 10X them? How do you feel about that? And then what kind of person would help you get there, like in the next 12 months? So put that in the comments right now. All right, guys, that's all I have right now. If you love this training video, let me know in the comments, but make sure you share this also. Share it with someone who thinks this might benefit them, that you're just one relationship away from 10X-ing your goals, all right? Share this video. And then before you go, of course, do me three things. One is subscribe to the channel. Make sure you subscribe to the channel here, so because I'm putting stuff out weekly now. And download the free ebook. It's The Secret to Raising Money to buy your first apartment building deal. And then, hey, stay a while. Watch this next video. All right, guys, I appreciate it. Catch you next time.